Witam wszystkich serdecznie. Dzisiaj misja z Dutchem. Także mamy się dowiedzieć czegoś więcej o tych łowcach nagród, którzy non-stop uganiają się za naszymi tyłkami.
We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
Okay. Także idziemy sobie po Charlesa.
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Także zobaczymy. Co tam pan Trelawney wie o tym, a dokładnie wie o osobach, które non-stop się za nami uganiają.
So, where are we going?
Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Now, I was saying, hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
Hmm.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even
get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
No, troszkę dziwny.
He's just a cockroach in fancy britches. But he gets into nooks and crannies the rest of us can't. We just need to find him before he scurries off again.
Dokładnie, troszkę taka szemrana ta postać. Ponieważ no, pojawia się i znika i dziwnym trafem ma dość precyzyjne informacje. Także zaraz zobaczymy, co kolega wie i skąd wie.
It's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Ktoś coś tutaj szukał.
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
You see anything there?
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
No miejmy nadzieję, że to nie naszego pana, którego poszukujemy. No ale odejdź mi stary stąd, bo...
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Look. Try it. Come on.
Let's go, girl.
They went.
Path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
Ja też nie za bardzo, ale fajnie jest zrobione, że jak trpimy, to rozglądał się. Patrzy w sumie na dół. Także to też taki mały, fajny drobiazg.
They seem to head into the forest now.
Weźmy sobie w razie czego.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
Actually.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Uh-oh.
All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here.
Come here.
You gonna try now?
Brain, pretty.
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
No, kolega, to nam.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
All right, that should do it.
Ja wolałem go nie puszczać jakoś wolno.
Come on, let's go.
Easy. Follow me. I think there's a way around, so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Okej. Taką miałem nadzieję.
After you then.
Chcę zobaczyć, co to jest. Shop, jeszcze jego nie mam. Idealny stan, proszę bardzo. Brakuje mi kilku skór w idealnym stanie na torby, żeby je powiększyć.
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk.
Oczywiście.
He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses.
Bo ma informacje.
Well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of.
I do pewnego stopnia.
Ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent. Keeping fish on the line.
Albo jest po prostu dobrym kretem. Powiem wam, że fabuła jest naprawdę niezła, że trudno jest tutaj rozgryźć. Ma się pewne podejrzenia, ale nie zawsze te podejrzenia nam się sprawdzają. Zobaczymy, jak będzie w tym przypadku.
After that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive.
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Sons of bitches.
Fuck.
They've gone into the cornfield. Flush them out. Look at the birds. Go that way.
Oh, schlack.
Come on, you cowards.
Przecież dwóch postrzeliłem, ale... Czy to strach na wróble? Yes.
We got one more, Charles.
Did you see those birds?
Tu. chyba będzie jeszcze gdzieś. Co to niby jest? Look around. He can't have gone far. Oh, fuck. Oh shit.
He's mine. Let me take him. Get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet.
Oof.
Come on.
He should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Dobra, to ja wezmę jego pieniądze.
Of course. You okay?
Yeah. Fine.
The gunshots are coming from that barn. Come on.
Okay. No troszkę ich tutaj było, kurde. Proszę, by Trelawney się nie ulotnił.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
A myślałem, że już się ulotnił.
Well, he's still here at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon. Looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Nie wiem, czy to jest dobry pomysł zabierania Trelawneyego do nas.
More and more civilization. I want to get back in the open country of the West, or what's left of it, but well, even that ain't the way I remember it.
Okay. Także niezbyt dużo dowiedzieliśmy się. Co to byli za łowcy nagród i co tak naprawdę od nas chcieli? Jedynie wiemy, że wiąże się to oczywiście z Blackwater. Grze okej, My wrócimy sobie powolutku do obozowiska i na tym zakończymy sobie dzisiejszą przygodę. Także dzięki za bycie razem, za oglądanie, za komentarze, za oceny. No i do zobaczenia w następnym materiale. Yeah!